Hello kids, welcome to the maths class. I hope kids you have followed my last video where we have learned about Roman numbers 1 till 20. Today we are going to learn Roman numbers 21 till 40. So the main objective of today's learning is to understand the concept of Roman numbers 21 till 40. But first, let us revise what we have learned in our last video. We have learned the four main symbols of Roman numerals, that is 1 as I, 5 as V, 10 as X and 50 as L. Then we have learned the rules for writing Roman numerals. First rule was rule of repetition, where we have learned I and X can be repeated 3 times only, whereas symbols V and L are never repeated. Then rule of addition. A symbol of smaller value written to the right of a symbol of higher value, we add the smaller value to the greater value. And we have learned the rule of subtraction. A symbol of smaller value written to the left of a symbol of higher value, we subtract the smaller value to the greater value. We have learned how to write the Roman numbers from 1 till 10. 1 Roman number is I. For 2 Roman number is II, that is 1 plus 1. For 4, Roman number is IV, that is 5 minus 1. And so on, we have learned all the numbers from 1 till 10. Then, in the same way, we have learned the numbers from 11 till 20. Now, today, let us learn the Roman numbers from 21 till 40. Now let us see how we will write Roman numbers from 21 till 40. Now first one is 21. Now we know how to write 20, that is X. X is 20. Now what is the meaning of 21? 21 means 20 plus 1. So you tell me, how do we write 20? 20 is X. X. How do we write 1? That is I. So we have got 21. Next is 22. Again same thing. 20 plus how much? 2. 20 plus 2 is 22. Now how do we write 20? That is X. X. And how do we write 2? That is I. I. Next one is 23. 20 plus 3. Now again, how do we write 20? That is X. X. And how do we write 3? That is I. 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 X. X. I is 23. Now 24. Now 24 means 20 plus 4. Now in this we know how to write 20. That is X. X. Now for 4, do we write I? No. Remember the rule? We can write I only 3 times. So, for 4, we cannot write 4 times I. What do we do? 4 means what? 4 means 5 minus 1. Remember I have told you in the last video? So, 5 minus 1. That means I, V. V is 5 and I means 1. That means we are subtracting 1 from 5. Now, next is 25. 25 means 20 plus 5. So how do we write 20 again? X. X. How do we write 5? Yes, that is V. Next is 26. 26 means 20 plus 6. Now, how do we write 26? How do we write 20? That is x, x. Now, again 6 means 5 plus 1. So, how do we write 5? That is v. How do we write 1? That is I. It becomes 26. In the same way, 27. 27 means 20 plus 7. So, how do we write 20? That is x, x. Now, 7 means 5 plus 2. So, how do we write 5? V. How do we write 2? That is I, I. Now, next is 28. Again, 28 means 20 plus 8. Now, how do we write 20 again? That is x, x. Now, what is the meaning of 8? 8 means 5 plus 3. So, we write 5 as v and 3 as I, I, I. Now, next is 29. Now, again 29 means 20 plus 9. So, how do we write 20? That is x. X is 20. Now, what is the meaning of 9? 9 means 10 minus 1. So, how do we write 10? That is x. How do we write 1? That is I. So, we have minus 1 from 10. That is I from x. So, x, x, I, x becomes 29. Now, next is very easy. That is 30. Now, we know that if we write x for one time, that is 10. If we write x for two times, that is 20. Now, for 30, we have to write x for how many times? Correct. That is 3 times, because 30 means 10 plus 10 plus 10. 10 plus 10 plus 10 is 30. That means x, x, and again x. Now, we will write 31. Now, we have known how to write 30, that is x, x, x. In the same way, we can write 31 also. What is the meaning of 31? That is 30 plus 1. So, how do we write 30? That is x, x, x. And how do we write 1? That is I. Next is 32. Same way, 32 means 30 plus 2. Now, how do we write 30? That is x, 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 30. And how do we write 2? That is I, 32. Next is 33. 30 plus 3. Now, again, how do we write 30? That is x, x, x. How do we write 3? That is I. Now, again, next is 34. 34 means 30 plus 4. 30 plus 4. Again, how do we write 30? That is x, x, x. Now, how do we write 4? Remember, 4 means what? 4 means 5 minus 1. How do we write 5? As v. How do we write 1? As I. That means I, V. Now, we have minus 1 from 5. So, X, 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 I, V means 34. Next is 35. 35 means 30 plus 5. Now again 30, how we will write? X, X, X. How do we write 5? Correct, that is V. Now next is 36. Again 36 means 30 plus 6. Now over here what we will write? First we will write 30. That is X, X, X. Now what is the meaning of 6? 6 means 5 plus 1. How do we write 5? That is V. How do we write 1? That is I. So we have got 36. Next is 37. 37 means 30 plus 7. Now again we will write 30 first. X, X, X. Now 7 means 5 plus 2. So how do we write 5? That is V. How do we write 2? That is I, I. Now next one is 38. Again 38 means 30 plus 8. Now how we will write 30? That is X, X, X. How we will write 8? 8 means 5 plus 3. How do we write 5? That is V. How do we write 3? That is I, I, I. Very easy. Now next is 39. Again 39 means 30 plus 9. So how we will write 30? X, X, X. Now we know what is the meaning of 9. 9 means 10 minus 1. So we will write over here I, X. I means 1, X means 10. That means we are subtracting 1 from 10. X, 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 I, X means 39. Next one is 40. Now you will say that since we have written 1x for 10, 2x for 20, 3x for 30, for 40 we will write 4x. No, that is wrong, because in the rule we have learned that we cannot repeat x more than 3 times. So what we will do over here? Now we have to see that what 40? 40 means 50 minus 10. 40 means 50 minus 10. So we have to subtract 10 from 50. So how do we write 10? That is X. Now how do we write 50? That is L. So we have got 40. So this is how we will complete the Roman numbers from 21 till 40. Now let us recall what we have learned today. First of all, we have learned the rules of Roman numbers. The first rule is rule of repetition, where I and X can be repeated only 3 times. V and L cannot be repeated. In rule 2, we have learned the rule of addition. For example, VI. V means 5, I means 1. So 5 plus 1 is 6. That means VI is equal to 6. That means over here, we are adding the smaller value to the greater value. The next rule is rule of subtraction. For example, IX. X means 10. I means 1. So IX means 10 minus 1. That means IX is equal to 9. So over here we have subtracted the smaller value to the greater value. In this way we have learned how to write the Roman numbers from 21 till 40. I hope kids you have understood how to write it. Now kids, complete the work that has been given to you in your snap homework. Thank you.